What's up, guys, and welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. And today, we have some changes that have been happening. I've been working very hard behind the scenes, trying to get characters leveled up, and I was actually able to get our first level 10, the Soldier level 10 pack. And you can see there's quite a few other packs I've gotten. We'll be opening these up at the end of the episode and much more, so make sure you stick to the end if you want to see that. But for now, we're gonna be opening up the Soldier level 10 pack and be getting... I'm not sure. Ooh, some skip challenge stars, which I really, really like. But okay, then, we get ourselves the Camo Ranger class. I'm actually really excited to give this a shot here. If you guys don't know that the Soldier is my favorite class in Garden Warfare 1, so finally getting this level 10 was a huge triumph for me. But if we go and check him out in here in the Soldier, let's find where this is. Here it is, the Camo Ranger. As a range specialist, the Camo Ranger is tasked with countering the Cactus, matching her range for range. He often loses his gun when setting it down. Good job. Oh, I get it, because it's camouflage. So have we gotten all of the soldiers now? Not all of them. Close, but not all of them. We need one more after this. We're getting it. That makes me so sad. But we're gonna be doing some gardens and graveyards as a soldier now. Let's head on in. All right, let's get this guy. Look like we're joining in the beginning of the round. Wow. All right then, I'm excited to try this. Probably gonna be bad. I need to change his launcher. Right now it is the high. Launcher, I want the, fast launcher. Whoa, boom. No, this is gonna be tough at first, because especially when I have teammates just sort of standing in my way. Hi, buddy, you know what? I'm gonna ZPG you, or not. This is gonna be tough at first. This is gonna be really tough. If I could just, like, get a second to get, like, my bearings and, like, maybe shoot at you. There you go, 15 damage right there. So really, it is like the, cactus. If I can really just get that cactus mindset, that would be really cool. Look at that chopper, going sky high. Boom, oh what, whoa, that's weird. Why is it shooting that way? And then it's like, if I can though, I can start doing this, and how much health does this guy have? Jeez, like a million. And it's like, I can just start shooting at people like this, and it just does so much damage. Like 12 damage per shot, it's insane. And it's like, if they have 120 health, there you go. Vanquish streak times 2 already. Now, I'm not going to be worrying about using my skip challenge jars here in the soldier, because I have him the level 10. Our number one focus right now is getting as many classes as possible getting level 10. So right now, since we have level 10, we're not going to be worrying about getting him leveled up. With that also being said, we're going to be buying a lot of packs in the hopes of getting more skip challenge stars here very soon at the end of the episode, like I said. So that'll be cool. So we're doing pretty well so far for us. So 17 damage, that is beautiful. Oh boy, you get back here. So it does more damage to a chopper, I think? All right, let's shoot this way. I'm actually in a bad situation, so I'm gonna launch, and then I'm gonna start shooting at that chopper I was doing 17 each to, if I can. There you go, now it's a times 3. This chopper does not, they don't even know I'm here. They just like forgot about me. Ow, ow, okay, he knew I was here. Oh gosh, ow. He knew, Charlie knew. Good old Charlie. This is fun, I like this. Rocket jump 15 times in a session, I can do that. But I do, I should have taken that opportunity there to respawn so I can change my launch. That's okay. Because that could definitely be helpful for that one. I mean, you do get coins for leveling up, but it's like, once again, it's not like I'm gonna be trying to get skip challenge stars for it. It's not something I'm worried about that much. All right, he's right there. He might not be able to see me. Yeah, he doesn't see me right now. There you go, and there's that takedown. So we're doing really well. We have 4 vanquishes right now. Now, while we're doing this, I'll explain one thing. The last few episodes of Garden Warfare 1 were recorded weeks ago. I pre-recorded them, and then the Garden Warfare 2 beta was announced, so we've been doing that. So this is my first time actually recording Garden Warfare 1 in a good few weeks, I'd say. This guy does not see me, so I'm gonna get a free vanquish right there. This guy does see me. It is really hard. Oh, geez, I'm down. I am totally down here. Goodbye, world. It was nice knowing you. Hello, whoa, we're alive still. How in the world are we still alive? Okay. That answers that question. We're not. I'm surprised, honestly, that chili bean took its time. All right, I'm having a good time. Like, we're not really pushing much as a team here. I need to be doing a little better on that front. Actually, no, did we capture this point? No, we didn't. Okay, the angling was just weird for me. But still, I'm pretty proud. Behind you, behind you. All right, let's start pecking away at this guy, though. Because he's not like doing anything about it. This chopper is on like a rampage right now. He's trying to take anybody he can get. All right, this guy's still up here though. I think this guy who just took me out. So I'd be glad to get that revenge I just got there. Hmm. Okay, we got this up here. Oh geez. All right, let's go on the point here. I'm gonna throw my own smoke in. That's still a question I haven't had answered. Will two smokes do double the damage of one? I'm gonna assume no, because that would be super overpowered. Oh, wow. Ow, 4 health. Not as much health as I'd like to have, but I'm gonna make it work here. Okay, got one. Okay, that's all I'm getting right now, but it could be more, it could be more. Oh, there's two. Ooh, okay. I need a backup. I would revive you, but 4 health, I don't really have much space to revive myself right now. Oh, geez. Get that sunflower. There's a force. Just, okay, yeah, nice. I'm glad with this. I'm a happy zebra right now. Got a teleporter set up. Okay. too much going on right now. Whoa, so much action and adventure. This is like some type of crazy movie. All right, let's get over here. I see like little guys like this. Oh no, somebody already took him down. I was like, I could take him out, but somebody already did it for me. All right, buddy, calm down, calm down. Why is it that we only do like 15 damage to a pea shooter? Maybe I really am missing his head there. It has a critical like little signifier, but it's a little different each time. It's an odd weapon for sure. I'm loving him though. I'm glad this is what our reward for level 10. I'm not sure if the reward for level 10 is the same for every user. I've heard that it might be different. All right, let's get you. Come on, can I get that 6 kill streak without dying? I'm shooting this way. To no avail, that didn't do anything for me. So I got 250 there, 250 coins for something. Not sure what I did, but apparently I worked for it, I earned it. All right, let's take you guys out here. Here, shoot at you a little bit. I don't know where you want. This is where smoke doesn't help, when you lose your own enemy. I have no idea where he went. Okay, he's here. Here. I don't think he has a dig, so there you go. There's my x5, but I'm down. The x5 aggro streak, though, pretty darn good. I'm not gonna complain about that one. I think that was pretty cool. I love this game so much. So we're pretty good, like rocket jump 15 times in a session. Let's quickly, Camo Ranger. No, I didn't wanna do that. I wanted to select you to customize you. Oh, I hate it when I do that kind of stuff. Okay, we'll just have to deal with what we have. I wanna change the rocket jumping really bad. All right, so we had the most of you. So we're just gonna keep on putting it down the cones. There's a lot of plants around though. Like, I think there might be more plants than zombies at this point. Hi, what are you doing? Don't revive nobody. No revive in here. We don't need none of that. So I could take care of like this guy up here. Oh, I could take care of you real well. Oh, there you go. None of that in my house. All right, this guy's going down. This guy doesn't even know. Yeah. All right, now you're gonna know. Or not, okay. Here, let me get up there then myself. Hopefully they don't see me. Oh, darn it. That could have been a cool jump if I made it. Come on. Yes, okay, I got one of them. I'm about to get down though, I'm being gooped. Everything's happening. I'm not being gooped, I'm being poisoned. Yikes. Luckily I'm getting like 4 to 5 kills per death. I've got like a good KD right now, which is pretty good. I mean, that helps me keep up with the game. Helps me, you know, capture the point, all that kind of cool stuff. Right now, I'm not doing a lot of point capturing, but I don't need to, per se. Like, that's the thing, it's like, that since I'm not like getting much point capturing, I'm going and taking care of people who would protect the point in this situation. So I feel like I'm still doing as more, you know, good than harm for my team, and more harm than good for their team. All right, okay, he's down. He's gonna try to shoot at me like that. No, you're taking too long, buddy. You're taking too long. My friend over there took you out because you're paying too much attention to me, and now what's right next to you? All right, take care of this Gatling P. That'll be nice enough. Well, the fire P2. These guys are nice and easy to take out with this, so I'm gonna use that advantage. I think it still shot at me there. It got that one last revenge shot before it bit the dust. All right, I'm gonna try to save you here. Oh no, you can save yourself. You're plenty capable. Look at you. Whoa, launch. All right, where do you think you're going, buddy? I see you in here. Okay. Oh, hi, how are you? That was a nice greeting, thanks. All right then, we just gotta keep pushing. Ooh, I see you up here. Here, let's see if we can actually hit you. There you go. It's those guys that are just not expecting it that you can just roll out really easy, you know? And that's what this class is really great for. I love Soldier, I always do the best as Soldier, which is why the Soldier is like my dedicated coin getter whenever I need a lot of coins. I always just play a little bit of Soldier, and usually it's like, it's really easy to get a bunch of Anguishes and play the game mode that you're trying to play as the Soldier. It works so well, and I love that. All right, let's rocket here. That was actually a bad place to rocket. I could have rocketed up there. But you, if I can just get a little closer to the barrier, I can take you out really, really easy. Or not. What is going on? Look at this guy's like, where am I getting damage from? Where could I have possibly be getting hurt from? Okay, shoot at you a little bit. Why am I doing so bad here? I'm just doing like so unforsakably bad. Well, we have a times two vanquish streak right now. I'm gonna launch. This guy doesn't see me, so I'm gonna... Oh, I missed. Oh, no, I didn't miss, but I could have done better. But will I get him? I got him. Vanquish streak times three, gonna back up. This guy doesn't see me just yet, but he totally will, especially since there's a charged up pea shooter. This is the same guy I almost got before. Oh, geez. Does he know where I am? Oh, ring around the rosy, ring around the rosy. Ooh, ooh, I dodged him. He's like, where'd he go? I got him, look at him. He's running around like he has two left feet and he's right footed. All right, he did a chili bean. I'm gonna launch over this way. I'm gonna rocket that off. He could still get me here though. More chili beans are being launched off. I have no idea what's going on. It's getting a little wild. Hard to keep track of everything. I do have to say that some of the challenges from my other classes are really making me feel dragged down though. So it's really refreshing to play a soldier class, like a class I really enjoy playing, because I've been trying to play a lot of like scientist, and I really like the scientist isn't a bad class. Before I say anything else, scientist is a great class for some people. I am really bad at him and I don't enjoy playing the scientist. With that being said, it has been absolute torture trying to get some of the missions done for him. The ones that are like, they're too easy to, you know, pass up to actually use a skip challenge star for, you know? It's like, you don't wanna use one for like, you know, really simple stuff, like get five anguishes on a chomper or something. But I just have such a hard time with the science, it's never ever fun for me. So it's been, you know, dragging me down a lot. Especially since some of them are a little ridiculous, like some of them are really crazy hard. Like recently, I got a sunflower one that was like, heal 15 different teammates. There is a maximum of 12 teammates you can have on your team, including you. Where can you get 15 teammates? You know, it's like, is that kind of stuff that makes no sense? And it's like, come on, be a little fair, I guess. I mean, luckily we're gonna be getting a whole bunch of skip challenge stars today and hopefully alleviating some of that for me. I've been trying to use very little skip challenge stars so that, because you know, I don't get those between videos. I only get skip challenge stars during videos. Who's shooting at me right now? Because whoever is gonna stop. Okay, buddy. You're going down. One way or another, you're going down. Oh, no, you're already gone, good. That was a waste of a rocket, but I don't care. He's out of my hair. Ooh, 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 come on. Boom, ooh, gotcha. And now your turn, or somebody's turn. Throw in this. Oh, I see you over here. Ooh, come on, come on. Ooh, oh, darn it. There's just too many. Hey, this person was playing a different class before. They changed classes. I saw that. No, I forgot to change my... I'm never gonna remember to change my rocket jump. I'm just too eager to get back into the action. That being said, we almost have our rocket jumps that we need. I'm gonna get you here some way or another. Oh, I did actually do some damage there. Oh, you're gonna try to run? Yeah, you try to run. See what happens to you. I know about this stuff here. Don't think I didn't see all this. Where is he gonna run to though? Is he running away or is he just hiding? Because if he hides, I could totally get him. If he ran away, then he's probably long gone. Cause I don't see him anywhere. Yeah, I think he actually ran away. Okay, good job, I have no idea where you went. I'll give you that much, you're a good runner. Ooh, but I got over here. Uh-oh, I'm being shot at though. Hey, what are you, get out of here. I know, I'm sort of taking like a weird turn now. I'm not really doing anything productive out here. All right, let's try to, ow! Who in the world is shooting at me now? Do that again, see what happens. See what happens. Oh, they're doing it again. I don't know. I'm like on this weird tangent right now. I just want to get to the game mode, but everyone keeps on distracting me. All right. So there's still some battling going over here, on here at the point. Stop it, you. You know what? You know what? You know what? What's your problem? All right, well, if I take this teleporter, I don't have to deal with no silly cactus anymore. I can spawn in some of those zombies. I should probably stop spawning in zombies when it's not my mission to, because that's just a waste of zombies then. Ooh, I know I can get extra coins and maybe help the game mode out a little bit with winning and stuff, but at the same time, I'm more interested in just keeping them for other missions I might have for other classes. Because it's like, those are always the easiest, you know? Those are all like, just spawn five cone heads. It's like, that's the easiest thing in the world to do, because I don't actually have to be good at the game to spawn five cone heads, you know? All right, buddy, you're going down. No, I just wanna take out that darn cactus and nobody's gonna let me. Whoa, look at all, oh geez, it was a massacre. That guy probably got like a five kill streak right now. Uh-oh, our thing's almost down. We gotta start shooting away at this. There we go. And I unknowingly walked into the teleporter too. Cool, easy transportation. I see you over here. I can out-snipe you at this point. How's it feel, huh, you jerk? Oh, but you have a sunflower. Look at Mr. Fancy Pants over there. I vanquished you still though. Who was the best? Zebra is. I am not the best, disclaimer. But hey, I can at least strut my stuff from time to time, but I got you again! 2-for-1? I'll take it! Ooh, who's that over there? That is another cactus. Oh no, you're not. Okay, don't you dare revive those people. Don't you dare. I will like tattle on you. Oh, there you go. And we also got that little challenge done. Unintentional, but hey. Ooh, vanquish 10 elevated plants. I can do that. Okay, I'm being attacked by like multiple things right now. Yeah! Awesome. Get this, get rid of this, because that's actually a lot of healing for them. I don't want that. I don't want them getting any of that free healing. Where is this dude? He is right there. Ooh, you see that in the air shot? That was beautiful, except for the fact that I died anyways. If I could have gotten him, I would have been pretty proud there. This guy is honestly a lot of fun to play with. So I'm happy about that. What was that? Vanquish 5 plant pots with a ZPG in a session. That one's gonna be tough because everybody tries to steal my plant pot kills and that always annoys me, but we'll try. So we gotta go off this way right now. This is always the most interesting point. It's like, it's not like a struggle to get to for either team. And it makes for this odd stalemate that it's like, and everybody like spawns on top of each other. It's just always a weird one. Why, what? Thank you, lag. I don't know what was that about, but that just didn't go through. Cause look, the cooldown on my thing didn't even activate. So it definitely did not. Go over there. I'm gonna launch this at you or not. You just keep walking, buddy. Ow, ow, well, I can't walk anymore. My legs are broken. All right, so we got a lot of plants here. We just spawned in and we'll be able to take care of a lot of them with full health. I can just not. What is he shooting at? I think there might be some lag going on. He's trying to go through the teleporter. I saw that, silly. Embarrassing. Ow, what was that? Not really sure. You know what? You wanna deal with me like that, I'll deal with you. Oh, yeah, you better dodge. Oh, you didn't dodge. All right, whoa, no! I saw him and then I couldn't stop it. Look at this guy, that potato nugget mine. You silly. All right, so the challenge is like, I don't know, like the challenge has always seemed so much easier for the soldier too. But I'll be doing a lot of trying to get level 10 between episodes. And hopefully in the next episode, we'll also come back with another level 10. So that'll make it easier. I think that the next few episodes will definitely be level 10 episodes, if that makes any sense. But I'll be explaining what we're doing. I'm not on the plan team. Another installment of what team is Zebra on anyways? Okay, there you go. Throw that over there. Oh no. Most of the taunts took that shot. Here, let's just try to destroy people. Oh, did we win? Oh, wait, hold on, I'm over here. Let's see, where am I? Where am I? I don't know, I was over there. Where'd I go? Oh, I'm way back there. There, you can see me. Hi, hello, hey. So there was our wonderful look at the Camo Ranger. Now, before we're finished, you know we gotta be opening some of these and much more. There's gonna be a jam-packed episode for you guys. We're gonna be opening up the level 5 engineer pack, and hopefully we get some skip stars out of all of these, but who knows? We get ourselves, no, a little piece. Oh, that's so cute looking. Level 4 scientist pack. This one was a pain in the booty to get. Okay, oh, the na-na-na. Okay, a level 6 chomper pack. This will have, huh, oh, I like that. The super hair. And then we have a level 5 scientist pack, and this will have, ooh, the crazy, whoa, what was that? It was, okay, this is the, a piece to a class here. That was a crazy wave. That's cool, and we finally have a level 6 sunflower pack, and this will be, ooh, what was it, scrubs, really? I like the straw hat, that's cute. All nice, it's all nice. So with that being said, we didn't get any skips challengers, but that's what this next section is. If you may have noticed, we have over 300,000 coins. I think that's more coins than we've ever had before. And I've gotten a lot of suggestions on where you can get the most skip star packs or skip stars in a pack. A lot of people said crazy pack, and then a lot of people also said the supremium pack. So I figured we'll spend 100,000 on the crazies and then 100,000 on the supremium. And then whatever one we get the most out of, we'll spend the remaining 100,000 on that one. So first let's open up some crazy packs. We'll be able to open up 10 of them. We'll count out how many we get. Hopefully we get some. There's 3 right off the bat right there. And ooh, look at that, a piece to a cactus. Okay, so we got 3 so far. And ooh, look at that, there's 3. So we're spending to 215 here. Let's open this up again. And let's see, any more? Oh, there's 3 more, so there's 6 so far. And a piece to a scientist. Open this up one more time, let's see what we get here. It will be. Ooh, come on. Ah, none here. Ooh, that looks awesome. I like, wow, more mystery power. I'm loving the upgrades too, because we've been needing those. So here's our fourth pack. So far we have six. Will we get any more here? Oh, we will. Whoa, was that five of them? Okay then, from six to five, so now we have 11. That's pretty darn cool. Looks like we also get some cactus, I think? I don't know. But now we have 11 skip challenge stars here in the crazy pack. That's an insane amount. I don't think we've ever had this many at once. All right, 11, okay, there was two more there, so that's 13. Awesome. Yep, just to make sure. Yep, now in total we have 13. So the crazy packs are doing really well so far. I think that this is what we're gonna have to stick with. And nothing here. We did get another upgrade. All right, so we have a few more to spend here, for sure. Ooh, not looking like it. Ooh, but we did finish this cactus. No, wait. We need its left arm. All right, almost. Okay, we have about three more to spend here. And this will be, all right, none here. We're starting to run low again. Look at you. All right. Open this up. Did I open up the wrong one there? No, I didn't, okay. And we get five. Okay, so that's 18 in total now. And we almost get another cactus here. All right. And this will be our last one, so we've gotten 18 so far. What will this be? Ooh, and that makes it 20. That is great. So we've spent 100,000 coins to get 20 skip challenge stars. That's like two per 10,000, right? So that's not bad. Then with that being said, we're now gonna spend 100,000 here on the premium packs. This is gonna be five packs in, and that's gonna land us at 115,000. So we're gonna see if that can be 20 stars. Let's find out right here. And I know this is an extra long episode. If you enjoyed that, let me know. I love that kind of support when you guys let me know that you really do appreciate it. And wow, we get two, wow. Okay, we get a lot of stuff there. But the problem is it's none of the stuff we're looking for right now. So there's one of five. Let's open up number two. And we got, ooh, okay, seven. That's a good catch up right there. So now we have seven. All right. Now what's this one gonna be? It's gonna be three out of five, so we're gonna be careful. Ooh, 10, 17, look at that, immediately catching up. Wowee, so it's definitely rarer, but still, 17. So, all right then, we're starting to run low on cash here. What's gonna happen? All right, oh, and it beat it, 23 now. 23 stars out of the, so it looks like we're gonna be using this for the rest of it, and we get way more, you know, pieces of characters here. So I guess we'll continue with this. I guess we have just broken the myth, or at least for us there. Getting this premium pack will lead to what it seems like more skip challenge stars. So 23 in 100,000 coin spend, you know, opposing to 20, it's like, it's all pretty darn close, you know, and it's all like rare stuff, super rare. We get two super rares, so it seems like per pack, you know? So it's like, so we're gonna use the rest of the coins here to open up more premium packs and see what we get. And there's three more right there. Okay, great. And we finished a character there. We finished the toxic piece, so we actually have more classes to show off very soon. This is actually probably the most efficient way we've been able to unlock characters. All right, and now finally we have, okay, look at that. All right, we have top secret plant food, and we have toxic plant food. Cool stuff. Can we get more skip challenge stars though? I don't know. Ooh, boom, I'm spending all of our money here. There we go, there was a few more there. I'm not sure how many. Ooh, we're almost on this astronaut. That's so cool. Retro Gatling looks cool as well. So we got three more here. Not as many as we were getting before. It's like it went all out when proving itself, but now that it's proven itself, it's taking a break on the skip challenge stars. Ooh, there's seven more though, that's good. Wow, we have so many of them right now. This is great. All right, let's open up one more here and see what's going on. Ooh, we get three more. All right then, so we don't have enough money for any more, so we'll of course bid adieu to this in premium packs for now, and we'll be opening up a crazy pack, and then we'll open up the other 5,000 coin pack. So do we, oh, we get five more in here. Nice stuff, and we get a laser beam. We rarely ever get laser beams, so that's cool to see. We're almost done with this chomper, and we got some crazy health boosts going on, so let's open up a super duper pack, and that'll be it for today. Let's see what we get. We get some pretty interesting stuff, but nothing too crazy. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed today's episode. I most definitely did, so hopefully you did too. What do you guys think of the Camo Ranger. By far, one of my favorite classes I've played so far, but it's all about your guys' opinions. What do you guys think about the Camo Ranger? I would love to hear in the comment section below, but thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like, share with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. Once again, Camo Ranger, what do you think of him? Either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you next time. Bye-bye.